Yo, what's up everyone, welcome back to another reaction video. Today it's another Wagaki, because I keep stuttering and saying that Wagaki band Area of Life. Someone commented this in the comments and said they've actually, you know, made a song for a lot of anime. So yeah, this is one of them, Area of Life. So yeah, if I get into the video, please smash a like on the video, smash the subscribe button, and yeah, let's just get right into the video. Wait, I can see sub here. Does he have, oh my god, it has subtitles. Okay, it's gonna be cool. Let's go. And by the way, I don't really watch a lot of animes. I've only seen a few, Demon Slayer and Exotic something, Blue, I don't know. But I don't really watch a lot of animes, so. Okay. Gambari. Oh my god, the anime, it looks like something that's gonna be really, really interesting to watch. It's because of, you know. Oh! Oh! Okay, you gotta admit though, she's got a good voice. That was literally what I love about the leader. Vocalist. Damn, man, looking good. Yeah, that instrument I talked about, I can hear it in the background. Okay. Okay. What the fuck? Wait, sorry guys, did they compose the song specifically for this anime, or maybe they sang it, they just like, you know, put it on the video, I don't know. Just let me know. Oh, okay. Okay, this looks so good, man. The anime looks so, like, it looks like it's gonna be lit. Damn. Oh, is it? There's something she does with her voice here. The, oh, it's so cool. This looks like something. Okay, I'm not gonna lie. That was fun to watch. You know, a lot of things happening here. I was trying to keep up with the lyrics. I was trying to keep up with the anime thing, and yeah, everything was just so cool. Yeah, that's Wagaki Band, Area of Life, the Mars Red version, and yeah, to just more. Until we'll see next time, guys. Peace.